Thank you, Mr. Lincoln. There's no reason to embarrassing.